filming?
Uh-huh. Here we are driving down the long winding driveway, going into the big town of Cummins and Mayo to see if there's a fair going on.
Expo.
An expo and the county fair. That's what it said in the paper. Gus driving. Kristen, who hasn't had a shower for 3 days.
Two.
There's Jordan.
One.
Say hi to the camera.
Hi.
Aaron. Elizabeth. What was your middle name? Okay, so I thought. And there's little Josh with his bottle.
We can do that one.
There's the river.
Here's the...
Gilchrist Creek.
Missed it.
Giller's Creek.
Honey, it looks very...
Right here.
Okay, stop. Okay, here they go, the wave. Nope, Jordan didn't do it. Cut.
Slide.
Starting green. Good question. Camera. Can you say hi to the camera?
Before I get spanked, you mean?
Yeah, we can't go on our trip. We can't. We can't go on our trip, Mom. We can't.
Looks like a hunter.
Joshua. Hey.
Here is Don Green with his son Jordan, Joshua, daughter Kristen, and niece Erin Green. Everybody wave to the camera. Josh, this is your first boat ride. Do you like it? Do you like it, Jordan? Let's zoom in on Jordan and Erin here. Jordan, you having fun?
Yeah.
Kristen and Josh having fun?
Yeah.
Gus?
Yeah.
Just look at the beautiful lake, everybody. There's a raft. Here's part of the deck. It's quite a big lake, and it's quite deep. Here's some patio furniture. Here's the rest of the deck. Front of the cabin. Little balcony upstairs. The rest of the deck. It's a very beautiful, beautiful place. There's lots of fruit trees that Grandpa Green planted. No. Josh Green. Joshy. Hi. You having fun? You having fun?
Uh-oh. You're in trouble.
You can't. Well, we're going to say goodbye to the boaters here.